They all said, absolutely, bring him in. Good guy, good player. Here's Lafreniere, centers one and a goal! Hedl, who scored the game winner in Game 5 against Pittsburgh, is going to be the recipient of the Lafreniere pass. Beautiful feed. As Slavin gets deep, thinking the puck's going to go towards the net, Hedl takes that pass from Lafreniere, who had intercepted the D'Angelo turnover in the middle of the ice. And the Rangers, Sean, we talked about it in the open. There's the first goal. Now they play from in front. Carolina has to change the game.
Getting blank for the third time. Here's another great chance. Aho! Scores! Sebastian Aho!
We talked off the open that Sebastian Aho had a fine opening series, but it needed to be a little better. He needed to come through. He takes a great feed from Seth Jarvis. That 20-year-old's impressed again. Shesterkin, a brilliant stop. But
one-timer by Smith, blocked out in front by Trouba, has been on a long time. They score! Ian Cole!
Cole's already down at the goal line. He jumped in earlier for a long pass. And then as he comes out to the top of the circle, he just turns and flings it at the net. There's no real Carolina pressure to the front of the net. Ryan Lindgren is standing here. It goes past Lindgren, past Shesterkin. He drops his stick in disgust, and Ian Cole, a two-time Stanley Cup champion, scores the biggest goal that he's ever scored, an overtime winner.
Just threw it at the net, and it got by Shesterkin. Carolina wins game one in overtime, 2-1.